You have to let go. You have to. You have to let go of the people, the things, the memories, the stories that keep you in pain. And despite how much pain they cause you, I know it's hard. I know it's hard. It's hard to accept when something is over. It's hard to accept when the chapter has ended. The next page must be turned. You see, the thing is, God will never allow a door to close in your life if there is not something greater behind the next one. And you have to trust that. You're brave enough to do this.